chapter. Today we do the summary of the chapter Constitution Design from Civics Class 9. So first topic is Democratic Constitution in South Africa. Nelson Mandela, the South African leader of African National Congress, fought a long battle against apartheid. Imprisoned for 28 years, that is 1964 to 1992, emerged as the first president of the Republic of South Africa. People struggled against the horrible discrimination practiced against them by the white minority rulers. Apartheid finally defeated in 1994 and a new constitution made in 1996. So, in 1996, South Africa got independence. Remarkable constitution forgot past suffering, sought cooperation of all races, which makes South Africa based on equality, democratic values, and social justice. Do we need a constitution? Or you can say, why do we need a constitution? So, yes, a constitution has written laws accepted by people living together in a country. It generates trust and coordination that is necessary for different kinds of people to live together. Third, it specifies how a government should be constituted and who will have which powers to take which decisions. It specifies how a government should be constituted, and it also tells us what the rights of citizens are. It lays down the limits of the power of the government. It expresses the aspiration of people about creating a good society. Now, making of Indian Constitution. So the process began during the national struggle for freedom. First draft, 1928, then 1931. Motilal Nehru and eight other leaders drafted demanded in the draft universal drug franchise, social justice, right to freedom and liberty. Participation in provincial legislatures helped Indians in framing their constitution. Leaders inspired by French Revolution, British Parliament system and the Bill of Rights of the US, they also learned what the British were denying Indian citizens. Now the Constitutional Assembly. The election is to the Constitutional Assembly held in July 1946. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar appointed a chairman of drafting committee. Constitution appointed on 26 November 1949, enacted on 26 January 1950, when India became a republic. The Constitution reflects the best minds of the country. Its members represented mini India. Every law was debated clause by clause. Census arrived at. It is the longest written constitution in the world. Our Constitution of India. And that's this is a very short summary. So we will. So which summary do you want? You can write down as on the comment. Bye bye. Please like this video and subscribe this channel.